That's our Tony Jerome, four drum food truck operations at COIC. The purpose of this food truck is to modernize the Army's food program.
So what's unique about this food truck, it's the first generation two in the Army, and Fort Drum has been selected to test it out. The mobile platform food truck operates with 3 to 4 soldiers for breakfast and lunch here on Fort Drum. Pretty much we go where the soldiers are. If a soldier's there, we're there too.
Everything on this truck is made fresh to order for the soldiers so they can be ready, train hard, and be healthy.